New at 5 tonight, the wrong stuff. More and more things that belong in the trash are ending up in Rhode Island's recycling bins instead. And state recycling officials want to know why. Green Team reporter TJ Del Santo is digging into the problem. New at 5.
If this boat is yours, you can come claim it at the Rhode Island Resource Recovery Corporation. It's one of many items that are not recyclable.
Bags of trash, rubber mats, and hoses are not recyclable. Yet for some reason, there's been a recent spike in the amount of non-recyclable items making it here to the recycling center.
For some reason, we're not quite sure why, but we're seeing a lot more food scraps, leaf and yard debris, even things like dirty diapers and needles are showing up in the recycling stream.
This has started in the past few months, and Sarah Reeves of Rhode Island Resource Recovery wants to know why. During the summer, 13 resource recovery workers were exposed to some kind of gas and went to the hospital.
They all came back to work the next day. Luckily, there was no long-term harm done.
Reeves wants people to know that recycling just doesn't disappear at the curb. Workers handle it. Paint cans, propane tanks, and car fluid containers are definitely not recyclable.
If any of those things, such as even a small campsite propane tank, ends up in our baler, which is the machine that squeezes the recyclables together for shipment, it could explode.
Reeves said to think containers and paper when you are recycling. Anything that wraps is a problem.
So ropes, hoses, chains, anything that can wrap around our sorting equipment does not belong in your bin.
And neither do boats belong in the recycling bin.
Boats are certainly not recyclable here at the materials recycling facility.
But Resource Recovery does want to know why there is that recent uptick in unrecyclable items.
Well, I'm asking for people to let me know if something has changed in their household, if something changed in their city, if something changed in their perception or their understanding of the rules.
And if you'd like more information about what is and isn't recyclable, you can go to our website at WPRI.com. For the Green Team, I'm TJ Del Santo, Eyewitness News.